What's going on, YouTube? As a basketball fan, I just want to make a quick video. For those of you who weren't watching the USA scrimmage game, Paul George just broke his leg pretty severely. It was one of the worst leg injuries I've ever seen. Obviously, we all remember Kevin Ware. I think that was 2 years ago. His leg injury where the bone was sticking out. I saw this injury live. They only showed one replay, and they said they're not going to show any more replays on ESPN. This just happened about 10 minutes ago. It's 10:46 Eastern Time. So about a little after 10:30 is when the injury happened. Obviously, I can't put a link in the description because it just happened. So I'm sure if you go on YouTube and search tomorrow, you guys will see the injury. But it's not looking good for Paul George right now. Being August, season's around the corner. Just a really unfortunate injury. So my prayers go out to Paul George, one of my favorite players in the NBA. And without him, that team is nothing now. Because they got rid of Lance Stephenson. Hopefully he can play for some of the season, but he's definitely not going to be around anytime soon. This was a severe, severe broken leg. So I'm going to end this video here. I'm out. Deuce.